Hi guys, this is the all new Isuzu D-Max X-Terrain. So, I'm sorry the dealer's next to a busy road. So now on to the review. It's got your front end with the Isuzu look. It's all new, this car. Same grey, so it's the front end. It's got your LED headlights and your front and your LED daytime running lamps and your front fog lights. Silver and black treatment in the headlights. Under that bonnet is a 4JJ3 3-litre turbo diesel engine that makes 140 kilowatts of power and 450 newton meters of torque. X-Terrain has those fender flares and your 18-inch black alloy wheels and their Bridgestone tyres and stacks of tread left in the tyres, as you know, being a brand new car that hasn't been on the road. Side LED turn signals, side steps. It's got your passive entry, which I'll get to in a minute. It's all new, which I'll show you. So it's the X-Terrain, so it's got the badge. You need a different key to unlock this. Cab liner in the back. And it's heavy to lift up. It's got the reversing camera, rear parking sensors. Let's check whether it's got front parking sensors. Yep, front parking sensors. This is the key. I'll show you the back. It's got the sail plane as well. Moving in the back. It's got two map pockets. Your leather pointed seats. A tie down hook for your takeaway. It goes up to 4 kilograms. Flip down center armrest. And two decent sized cup holders in the back. Curtain airbags, the first for this class. Rear USB charging port. And rear air vents. It's comfy in here. Under there is child anchorage, so it's got the child anchorage points in the rear. So it's got the passive entry. So at the moment the car's unlocked, so I press this button. Can't get in, press it again, and I have access to the car. It's got your black finish, hard plastics. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10-way electric driver seat. It's got your electric windows, electric mirrors, and electric folding mirrors. Moving inside the car. So, place to put your key is in here. Just move my seat forward a bit. So this is leather and white stitching. So to start it, you put your foot on the brake and press this button. So that's the engine start stop button. So my foot is on the brake and I've got the key there. And the new turbo diesel engine roars into life. It's got electric windows. Electric mirrors. Mirrors fold in electronically, so that stops them from getting bumped into in the shops. This car's traffic sign recognition and your blind spot alert as well. And your adaptive cruise. So go back to a start. Steer away from traffic and music this one. Tilt four-wheel driving. So this car has loads of safety features. It's got auto emergency braking and intersection emergency braking as well, and more. Overhead console, map reading lights, no vanity mirror on this side. This car doesn't have vanity mirrors. The dash is made out of leather and storage tray. In the old D-Max, it was an absolute nuisance that it wouldn't open and watch. Easy peasy, it opens and we've got good storage in there. Build quality is good. So your touch screen display. You can bring up the full sats nav. It tells you the time. Save. So I'll key in an address, phone mirror link, and my Rekath try voice control.
Please say a command after the beep tone.
Play.
The voice is too loud. Please try again.
Find the address in state.
The voice is too loud. Please try again.
I'll end that. So, not good at voice control. Where now needs to tell you the time. So it's 11 minutes past 4 on the 15th of September 2020. These buttons are really nice to press. Now to the sound system. Now I'll show that if I can. So that's been the turn back. Aircon is nice and cold. These buttons are in European texture. It's dual zone as well. Direction of air. AC. So you have USB and AUX, 12 volt socket. Shift on the fly, 4-wheel drive. So that's 2-wheel drive high, 4-wheel drive high, and 4-wheel drive low. Six speed automatic transmission. Hill descent control and diff lock. Rear parking sensors can be turned off. Handbrake. Cup holders, and this cup holder's shape is a D for D-Max. Storage in here. This is leather. Dual glove box. Cable in here. Decent size glove box. You have grab handles. There's a lot of new tech in this car. Leather steering wheel, which feels nice in the hands and white stitching. Now there's a new feature that I want to show you before I wrap up today's video. You have black aluminium and some little bit of silver aluminium. So, that's the new key. So I press the lock button twice, which I'm going to do now. Hold this button down. And you can start it from the outside. And now all you do is climb in the car. So it accidentally turned off. Don't know why it did that. So it's the steering wheel. It's now got reach adjustment as well, which is handy. This is steps ahead than the previous model. So this is Jordan's car reviews, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel and tap the notification bell. And please also like and share the video, and goodbye.